down in a state of wild alarm. With a frightful, frantic, fearful frown, I bear in my big right arm. I seek to buy a beautiful pigtail and on his knees believe. As he squirmed and struggled and gurgled and gobbled, I threw my sleep to sleep. My sleep to sleep. Oh, never shall I forget the cry or the shriek that tripped in fear. As I gnash my teeth with frothy sheep, I drew my snake as near. We know it well, we cannot tell a true or groundless tales. He always tries to part a nice, and every time he fails. He shivered and shook as he gave the sign for the scorn he didn't deserve. When all of a sudden his mind met mine, and it seemed to
I'm an elect shoulder blade that is a miracle of loveliness. no doubt, he thoroughly deserves all he's got.
We are infinitely obliged, Your Majesty.
Much obliged, Your Majesty.
Very much obliged, Your Majesty.
Obliged? Not a bit. Don't mention it. How could you tell?
No, of course. We couldn't tell who the gentleman really was.
It wasn't written on his forehead, you know.
It might be on his pocket handkerchief, but Japanese don't use pocket handkerchiefs.
I forget the punishment for compassing the death of the heir apparent.
Punishment?
Yes. Something lingering with boiling oil, I fancy. Something of that sort. I think boiling oil occurs in it, but I'm not sure. But I know it's something humorous with lingering with either boiling oil or melted lead. Oh, come. Don't fret.
I'm not a bit angry.
If Your Majesty will accept our assurance, we had no idea.
Of course. I knew nothing about it.
I wasn't there.
That's the pathetic part of it. Unfortunately, the fool of an act says, compassing the death of the heir apparent. There's not a word about mistake.
No.
Or not knowing.
No.
Or having no notion.
No.
Or not being there.
No.
There should be, of course.
Yes.
But there isn't. That's the slovenly way in which these acts are always drawn. However, cheer up. It'll be all right. I'll have it altered. Next session. Now, about your execution. Will after luncheon suit you? Can you wait till then? Good. Then we'll have enough for lunch.
I don't want any lunch.
I'm really very sorry for you all. But it's an unjust world. And virtue is triumphant only in theatrical performances. See how the gate still gets a lot. For A is happy, B is not. Yet B is worthy, I dare say, of more prosperity than A.
Is B more worthy?
I should say he's worth a great deal more than A.
Yet A is happy, oh so happy. Lappy, papa, chappy, papa, head to puppy, papa, papa. Never joyous, ever gay. Happy, undeserving A. Never joyous, ever gay. Happy, undeserving A.
If I were foolish, be shy not. He should enjoy his happy lot,
and they should die in misery, that he is assuming I am he.
But should A perish?
That should be.
Of course, assuming I am he.
He should be happy, oh so happy, laughing, papa, chatting, papa, yet and popping, papa, papa. But for them to die,
to be done.